Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be reviewing the Mint and Eucalyptus Shampoo Butter by Rustic Art, which I've been using for about 3 months now. In this video, we'll talk about the brand Rustic Art and why I love their products, what a shampoo butter is and how I use it. Then I'll walk you through the specifications of the product, and lastly, I'll share the pros and cons of this shampoo in my personal experience. So let's get started. Rustic Art is an Indian brand who make sustainable and environment-friendly products. They use certified organic ingredients and their products are free from harmful and toxic chemicals. I personally love Rustic Art products because they have worked wonders on my skin and hair. And the fact that it's a natural product, it's the main reason why I chose to try their products in the first place. Now the question is, what's a shampoo butter? So the only difference between a regular shampoo and a shampoo butter is that a regular shampoo has significant amount of water in it, whereas a shampoo butter is a waterless concentrated formula. That is, it contains very less amount of water in it. So to use this shampoo, I take a coin-sized quantity of the product and mix it in about half a cup of water. And then I lather it on my scalp and rinse it off with water, followed by a toxin-free conditioner, of course. So mixing the shampoo butter in water is very important, since in this way you will need less quantity of the product and also it will get evenly distributed in your scalp and hair. This is a unisex product. It comes in a round 100 gram plastic container. Its MRP is ₹525, and it has a shelf life of 24 months from the date of packaging. So I'll open the container now so you can see how it looks like. So as you can see, it's a green shampoo and it has a very thick buttery consistency. It has an amazing minty fragrance which is so refreshing. So now let's talk about the pros of this product. So the first pro is that it's an organic brand. Secondly, since you need a very less quantity of this product, so it lasts much longer than a regular shampoo. Also, since I have short hair currently, this is lasting me even longer. But if you have long hair and use oil regularly, it might not last as long as it's lasting me, obviously. So because you'll be needing a little more of the shampoo, like other shampoos for hair oil wash days or washing days, obviously. So the third pro is that unlike other anti-dandruff shampoos, it didn't dry off my scalp or hair. Fourthly, it has an excellent travel-friendly packaging. As you can see, it stays intact and it won't leak off even if it turns over in your bag, which makes it a very travel-friendly product. And now comes the fifth and the most important pro to me. That is, this product has managed my dandruff issue. I've been suffering from oily dandruff, which is very difficult to manage or get rid of. I have used various shampoos, oils, and also tried many other homemade Ayurvedic recipes, but this is my best experience so far. Like, I use the shampoo every alternate day and my dandruff is barely visible since the first wash itself. So I also used to suffer from severe hair fall issue due to dandruff, but then that is also completely resolved for now. And I am really overwhelmed with the convenience and performance of this product. I want to clarify that it doesn't cure dandruff, but helps manage and temporarily treats it. While using this product, my dandruff has gone away temporarily, but then when I discontinue use, it comes back. So medical science hasn't come up with a remedy to cure dandruff till now, and Ayurvedic recipe seems to work temporarily, but then again with discontinued use it comes back again. So using an organic shampoo has made much more sense to me than using complicated homemade recipes, which too don't be able to cure my kind of oily dandruff. With continued use and basic hair care, like using a neem wood comb, using less styling or heat products, this oily dandruff, like other dandruff, may eventually go away. The only few cons of this product is that it comes in a plastic container. Like, I would prefer if it would come in a glass bottle instead. And the second con is that it's a little expensive than a regular commercial anti-dandruff shampoo. So, but then overall, seeing the benefits and the convenience of this product, I feel it's worth a try. So for those with sensitive hair and skin, please do a patch test before using the product. And I would highly recommend this product as a quick fix to those with oily scalp dandruff like me. So thank you so much for sticking till the end of this video. Hope you found this video useful. If you did, then please subscribe to my channel, as this will encourage me to make more videos like this. Stay safe and take care. Bye.